All right. Now, what am I doing? Let's drop off all this crap. See, I should probably keep this. Okay, I'll drop that. Uh-oh. No, I don't. I'm so glad I'd ask you that. Actually, I should keep the hat. Okay, so that gives me 2, 3, 4 charisma. Perfect. Keep all this stuff. I'll plant that carrot. And we can put the potato up. Okay, and then I want to go grab all my ammo and bring it over here, probably. So I got a left leg, a right leg, left arm, right arm. Got it. And a chest piece. Perfect. Okay, let's plant this carrot. I guess we'll plant it over here. Oh, you don't want to join the Minutemen.
Seems
oh,
to be
yeah.
growing well.
Besides, your mother would never.
I know. It's just, I'm almost a grown woman. I just don't know if this is the life I want. You understand, don't you, Dad?
Yes, darling, I do.
But you don't have a choice. Some more corn over here. Plant two of these and then some of the fruit. Plant some more of the corn. Yeah. All right. Now let's make sure everyone is. There should be enough people here to take all the corn. Okay, someone's on all the fruit. I don't have anyone to work the corn over here. Well, at least people are on the fruit, so. Alright, I need more people. Yeah, I got everyone on these, everyone's on this. So I just need another person to, for the corn over here. All right, so. Let's make sure they're all situated. Let's see, that guy's assigned. That one's assigned. That one is too. Alright, where's your dad at? It's like, who are these people living in our house? Better enjoy their company, because they're going to be here a while. It's like, I didn't ask for this. I don't know why you think people can just stay in our house. Alright, so everyone is assigned. Are you sleeping up here? Alright, I need food. And water. Properly hydrated. All right, so I don't know if I'm gonna be able to sleep here without them saying something. I think all the bins are owned, and I can't sleep for 8 hours anyway, so yeah. Off to the Red Rocket. What time is it? 9 at night. Okay, we're gonna have to head to the south. There's a book that I should have got a long time ago that I never got. I'm gonna need it. And I can't even remember what it does, but I know you need it for something. But I definitely want to save it before I go. Because I'm probably going to die. Yeah, I probably could just make another bed over there. I just don't know. I want to make beds whenever people show up. And I'm gonna need it, but I guess, yeah, I guess I should have just done it, huh? But I need to make a nice bed. See, over there, I'm just gonna give them sleeping bags, because I don't really care, you know? Sleep in a sleeping bag on the floor. I'm not gonna sleep in a sleeping bag on the floor. Anyways, I can't, because you can only sleep in a proper bed. Do I have any shotgun shells here? No. And they're not getting a nice bed. Sleeping bags. Because it costs resources. Cloth and metal. Oh yeah, that's right. You can have 20. I thought it was 16 people is the highest you can go. Yeah, eventually I'm going to make a... you know, like a nice little platform and... just have a... bunch of bunk houses and whatnot. Oh, I should have ate. Okay, at least I didn't get infected with something. And I guess I kind of wanted to wait till daytime anyways. 6 in the morning. Yeah, because I need to get my all my ammo together. I have some more over there too. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if there's a cap for the PlayStation and not the computer. I thought it was just 16. Is there more people here yet? No. Still 5 people. And then you could also tell people. Oh. I think there's like some bloat flies over here or something. There's one. Yep, there's 3 of them. Alright, we'll come back for all that stuff. Is there 3 or 4 of them? Yeah. Yeah, I think one time I made it to 18, but I think it was just like an accident, like a glitch or something. Alright, can I shoot one of these things? Seems to move really fast. Uh-oh. I was just playing. I wasn't going to shoot you. Oh, it's dog meat that blew my cover. That's right. You put your charisma up and then you could get more. Come on, man. Come on, dog meat. If you're going to get in the way, shoot him. Rads up, man. Thanks. Thanks, dog meat. Got rads all over me now. Okay, there was 3 of them, and I'm only finding 1 now. I don't want to go too close over there. Oh, wait a sec. I think I could tell him to go get this chest.
Heads up. Grab anything useful.
Sad whimper. Not your fetch animal. I'm not gonna go get rads all over me.
Check it out.
Go, dude. Go get it. You're kind of pissing me off, dog. Whatever. Catch you for one thing. Tarberry. Can't remember what that's used for. I'll come back and grab all that stuff. Okay, we're headed south. Pretty sure it's directly south. There's stuff over here too I can go get, but oh crap, I forgot. I think there's gonna be like raiders over here or something. Okay, but I don't need to go there. I just need to go over here. Thought it was directly south. I know there's another fort over there, but that's not where I need to go. It's like a cabin over here somewhere. Doubt I'll be able to shoot him. Those blood bugs suck. Okay, so if you have 10 charisma, then you could get 20 people in there, essentially. Alright, let's check my shot here. Yeah. Mentats. The Fresh Maker. Okay, that's not where we need to go, though. Yeah, I think I'm way off now. Is this it? Is this Razor Green? I don't know where it is now. Let's see, where am I at? I don't think it's on the other side of the lake. I thought it was right next to it. Ah, more moot fruit. Alright, dog meat, just stand in my way, it's fine. It's cool. Okay, I think this is the edge of the map, yeah. So they won't let you go any further that way. That looks like something you could eat. Yeah, I didn't even think I knew about this place over here. Take all that. I could have swore there was a cabin over here somewhere. I know it's here somewhere. It's on the other side of the lake then. Or there being mutants over here somewhere. Oh, there's Hubflower. I don't know if I'm high enough level to see mutants just yet. Yeah, I guess this cabin is gone, or I'm not looking in the right spot because I don't remember where anything is. This is always nice, some blood leaf. I think what that book does is, like, every time you pick up some, like a hub flower or a blood leaf, it gives you two of them or something. Just passing through.
Speaking of passing through.
Uh-oh.
I think I ate a bad can of meat. Okay. Maybe it was three cans. Seemed pretty tasty at first, but now it's got my guts all in a twist. And, well, you can probably smell it from there. Long Neck Lukowski's canned meat my ass. Long Neck Lukowski's canned poison more like it. Here, have the rest of it. I'm never touching the stuff again as long as I live. Assuming I live through the day. Ugh. And if you happen to see that, Lukowski, tell him I hope he dies in a goddamn fire. Ugh. God. Sorry. Probably better if you get going. If it's anything like last time, it's about to get kind of messy.
You got it, pal. Yeah, maybe it's on the other side of the lake then. There is the mongrel. No, it's not in between there. Oh, yeah. Where you at, dog? You better be killing something. Come on. Whatever, just like disappear right on me. Okay, I hear some shots being fired. Is that the cabin? Oh, there's a raider. If I can get a headshot on him. Oh, yeah. I don't know if that was a headshot, but that's pretty nice. Okay, I don't think this is... No, this ain't the cabin. couple of wild mongrels, though. Water? Not the dirty water. Silk bean? That's used for something, but I don't think it's... Oh, you didn't even hear me kill your friend up there, huh? Save it. Two mongrels. Still don't see this cabin anywhere. See if I can hit them. Probably can't hit them from this distance, is what the problem is. Oh, I got a pipe rifle. Oh, it's a rifle. And it's calibrated. They're behind the trees. I probably should have used my pistola. Come on, dog meat, get him. Get him. Oh, yeah. Good job. What, I can't shoot him through the bush or what? Yeah. Guess I could have just done a critical, too. Been saving it. For what exactly? I don't know. Alright, I'm afraid to save it, but I'm going to. Let's drink a one of these, one of these, and one of those. Alright, there's no way I can get disease. Alright. And it's saved. Okay, I know there's like mire lurks over there. Alright, where is this freaking cabin? Okay, there's Walden Pond. I have no clue where this freaking thing is. No, I don't remember it being so hard to find this freaking cabin. It's like one of the first things I came across when I started playing this game was this cabin. It's like nowhere to be found. Pretty sure there's some raiders up here too. Yes, there has been every other time. Okay, guess it's just a settler. And there's some mirelurks down there.
Excuse me.
Please. I'm so thirsty. Could you spare any water?
Sure.
Of course. Here you go.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm just gonna rest here a bit more until I get my strength back.
Yeah, I could have swore, like, sometimes you can get people to follow you. Or, like, maybe not follow you, but... join your settlement. I have yet to see that. Now there's some ghouls over here. Really, I'm just looking for this stupid cabin. Oh, and there's a book in here. Maybe it was that. Oh no. Mutants. Oh crap. Oh, freaking mutants. Well, good thing I saved. I didn't even get one shot off. Okay, I got three shots off, but none of them hit anything. Yeah, those dudes are deadly. Deadly. Alright, now there's no telling what's over there. Okay, I know there's guys up there too. There's a diner, there's a church. I don't even know what just happened. Okay, I need to be going this way. There it is. Oh, I can't believe I found it. Oh, crap. So let's see where it was, actually. Okay. I was thinking over here. All right, maybe this is the place. I think it is over there, actually. Yeah, because I think this goes down and there's a bunch of crap in here. It's a guy that's gonna have a bunch of rads. Bunch of rads in here, pick up all this stuff. Hurry up, pick it all up, pick it all up. Wayne Korski, come on, is that it? There it is. Oh, it's just a wasteland survival guide. That's just BS. Okay, I don't know if I should do this. Am I getting rads? Yeah, I am. Okay. Well, that was a waste. Let's try the Radix. Oh, no, Radaway. Adds fatigue, suppresses immunity. Okay, do I have any cooked ragstag? Yeah. So that gives me 25 weight per an hour. So I guess when you take a rad away, yeah, it makes it to where you can get sick easier or something. And that's not even the book that I wanted. I think it's in that one place where the mutant was. So that's where we're headed. This isn't even moving. It's like, please don't shoot me. That ragstag is awesome. Why am I in caution and then now danger? From the ragstag? Quit. Are they gonna attack me? No. Oh crap. What the hell is this? Really? Wow.
I hope you realize how much you did for us.
Well, that's kind of cool. Alright, come on. Come on, come on. I think I destroyed one of my potatoes, though.
What are you looking at? Never
what?
Seen hard work before?
Why are you always freaking out, man? These people, man. People always freaking out. Nice. Noise. All right, let's transfer that. Oh, we've got two mines. Nice. Well, then I might as well put two of these up. Yeah, I don't even want to carry the shotgun anymore. Charisma one, and then yes. Put the blood leaf. Yeah, I probably don't need all this stuff. I really don't want to have a sniper rifle. I think you can make a... Okay, how many 38s do I have? Quite a few. Still got 136 of those. Alright, let's just roll with that for a little bit. I really want to use a Radix though. Because I doubt I'm going to find fiber optics anytime soon. How much Radix do I have? Is it Radix? Radaway. Okay, I guess I got it all over there in my other place. Alright. Let's do it and see what happens. Hungry, tired. That's it? I think it suppresses immunity too, yeah. Lower immunity, increasing your risk of illness. See, it's terrible. And I guess I will make a bet here. Good call. It's just the only thing is I have to make a proper bet. A resource. Okay, it is damaged. Okay, let's see here. I think it is one of the potatoes. I thought I saw a damaged one. Where is it? Wow, none of these are being worked on. I don't know what's damaged. I wonder why they're not growing over here. Yeah, I don't know what's broken either. Okay. Well, I don't know. I need more people there. That's what I need. And I had that signal going out, and two people came. I got that hunting rifle, and then I got this rifle. So let's take this, and we're going to make it not a rifle. And we'll take all these rounds. So I'll need some kind of backup. Oh good, and that's the most powerful thing I can make with just no gun nut. Very good. And then I got rid of all my rads, so that was kinda nice. So let's do one of these. At least I won't get insomnia or weakness. I think weakness is the other one. That'll just ruin you. It'll just slow you, kill you till you die. Come on, no sickness. Very nice. All right, let me save this one.